so don't say it to anyone. 4 times cheaper. After this advertisement will not come. Заказываешь пиццу и пасту?
Пиццу, пайки,
и еще капкейки.
Супкейки.
И рыбки. Окей.
Да.
Where are you? I don't see you. Oh, peekaboo! You're here, buddy.
No.
Hello, beautiful people. It's midday, and today me and Allegra, we are going to Frost Museum, right? We're going to see fishes. Look at this horse. Allegra got this beautiful horse. Let me help you.
No.
You have to put this leg first. You have to put this leg first. Wait, this is down. This leg first, and then this is up. Okay, good job. Yes, so we are going to Frost Museum, and then we are going for family dinner. We do it every week on Wednesday. We feel like it's so important to have at least one dinner a week out with our kid. First of all, because she loves going out. Second of all, we feel like it's so important to just sit down and catch up on each other's week, spend time together and eat some yummy food. Yes. So today I'm wearing button-up shirt, pants with some pockets. I don't know what that pant called, probably a cargo pant. And boots. Those boots are so comfortable. It's funny, a lot of people ask me if it's Bottega. So don't say it to anyone. It's not Bottega, it's Tommy Bianco. 4 times cheaper, but great quality, super comfortable. I'm gonna attach the link below. Feel free to purchase the same. And today for the makeup, I did pretty natural skin, eyeliner, and bun, just because I didn't have time today to do anything with my hair. So I just made it slick, put some hairspray, put it in a bun behind, done. Cupcakes. No, Mori, we're going to a museum and then we're going to the restaurant. Cupcakes maybe we can do later, okay? Okay, Allegra, which song would you like? Music Tika? Or Charles? Charles, it's been day and night for us. No? Yeah, that's my favorite. Okay, let's go. So we didn't have much luck today. Frost Museum was closed. Of course I didn't check their hours. And then we went to cupcake store and it was closed too. Actually, they moved. I don't know where they moved, I have to check. So we decided to go to explore new kids park, right? Huh? Very nice. Let's go see kids park with quite an amazing view. It's pretty cool. Wynwood. We're going today to Italian restaurant called Doma. I think it's been around for 2 years. It's really, really good. So if you're ever in Miami, I would highly recommend you this place. It's 6:30. We're actually meeting Valerio in the restaurant with Allegra. Allegra is on the back. halfway asleep, but as soon as she'll see pasta, I know she'll wake up. Papi's pasta, amore. Do you think papi's pasta is better?
I mean, I can share it with you. Do you want to share it? You want it? No? Okay.
And my fish. I love it. That was a nice dinner. Did you guys enjoy it?
Love it.
Allegra, you loved it?
With my ladies.
Well, let's go change the diaper.
I cannot love it.
Running really, really late to my girls' lunch that I organized 2 weeks ago. Just felt like I really needed to get out of the house and see my friends. I guess we all need this sometimes. Look who came with us!
First time.
At least I have a reason to
in
go
Frost
to
Museum.
And how long you've been here?
I've been to Miami so many times.
I've never been here.
Thank you to Allegra.
Something new. This is her favorite part. Let's see which kind of plane engineer I am.
Wow!
It flew
so far!
So guys, maybe I have another career of a plane engineer. Who knows? Guys, fun fact. There is an art museum right there, and 5 years ago, when I just came to Miami, Valerio did a surprise dinner on the balcony of this museum with a view on Miami. It did pretty good. I feel like all my video starts in the car. So I'm on my way now to my cosmetologist. I haven't been a cosmetologist in, I don't know, 3 months probably. And I'm gonna take you with me. She's gonna show you which kind of products she uses on me when she does a facial. Yes.
Освежиться, омолодиться и в конце побалдеть.
Okay, yes guys, so Laura is Russian as well, as you can see. And of course all my beauty treatments, I trust my Russian people just because I know what I'm getting when I'm going to do that. Guys, next step is carboxytherapy. It's not the most pleasant treatment in the world.
Oh, come on! It's very good treatment for the quality of the skin. But carboxytherapy, it comes from two steps.
Yeah, the second step is like activating the first step. So, and after second step, I might curse a lot. So, sorry, guys. So this treatment is great for like if you have sort of event ahead of or if you have a wedding. So it's really like gives a nice glow to your skin, refreshes it. I don't think it's a popular treatment in America, no? It's more like a Russian,
European, right?
Yeah, very European treatment. I never heard of anyone else doing it here in US. Okay guys, now it's gonna be the most painful part. Second part. Not looking forward to it.
Beauty hurts.
Beauty definitely hurts. Oh, no. Okay, ready.
One, two, three, ready, set, go!
I think people after this advertisement will not come. Enough.
Yeah, that's it.
Feels like she just took a pot of boiling water and just basically poured it in my face. It's barely red, so yeah. Oh, I have so much tears coming down my face. She said that on Friday she serves coffee with bellies in her studio. Sounds like a good plan.
We just appreciate the service. She's not just amazing esthetician, she's also amazing host. So I ran out of sunscreen and Laura proposed me to try this sunscreen. Never tried it before. I'll let you know guys once I try it and I use it. She said it's really good, it's medical grade. And then the other thing that I'm trying today for the first time is eye cream. The brand called Lamux. I never tried it before, so I will also let you know how I like it.
Well, now it's the best part. Let's just appreciate all my skin.
Yeah.
So nice and fresh. Thank you.
No, you are welcome, my dear.
Ready for the weekend, guys.
Friday.
Good morning, guys. It's finally weekend. I woke up a little bit earlier because I want to make a ricotta cheese pancake. Allegra, it's her first troll toy, and a troll. She'll come to have breakfast and we'll see her reaction.
Кто к нам пришел? Это кто к нам пришел?
Пришел.
Троллс пришел. Тебе нравится? Ну иди обнимай троллса. Папи!
Папи, а? Папи!
Gonna have a new book to read. Breakfast is served. They taste better than the look, I promise you. That's it for my recap highlights of the week. I'm gonna go and enjoy weekend with the family. I'm gonna try to be present out of social media, out of filming anything.
I think it's so, so important to take those breaks, and I'll be back on Monday. So thank you for watching this. I hope you enjoyed it.